To Arapita, White TV will be doing some Fortnite dances. Get ready for it. you love? Not banana guy. We'll be back in a break.
Hi,
and we're back doing Run the Red Carpet. Okay, let's do this. Okay.
It's like this running thing.
Yeah. And it's a warm-up thing.
That we used to do in grade. Run the red carpet.
Did someone order a pizza?
Jump! Strike a pose.
What are you wearing?
Have the keys.
Jump!
I'm not even stealthy. I found
them. Dodge left.
You jump. Dodge
right.
Jump! I thought we had to jump.
Cool down as you watch this.
Why can't your nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot! I wish I had a nose. How many books can you put in an empty backpack? Do you know? Do you? One. After that, it's not empty.
Level two.
Level two.
Ready, set, run.
Because he had no body to go with. Boom, boom, boom. What starts with a P, ends with an E, and has a bajillion letters in it. Post office. Ah, get it? I thought it was Palo Wobbly McMostefus Stoppelfopalepamine. That's funny, right?
Level three. Ready, set, run. I'm so excited for the show.
Dodge right.
Spotlight. No, I'm not.
Strike a pose. Looking good.
Jump.
Dodge left.
Come through. Oh, ow.
You have to jump.
Jump.
I want to do that. Wait.
Dodge left. Jump.
Ew.
Back it up.
Jump. Dig it out.
Jump. I mean jump.
Jump.
Who are you wearing?
Jump.
No, I'm not gonna marry you.
Jump.
Now I hit my head.
Cool down as you watch this.
Why do seagulls fly over the sea?
I don't know.
Because if they flew over the bay, they'd be bagels. Which reminds me, I'm starving. What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet? Supplies!
Supplies!
Oh, that makes sense.
I think it might be the janitor. Come on, people.
Watch another video. Please. And then subscribe to Go Noodle's YouTube channel. What are you waiting for?
No, thank you.
Click on something.
warm-up game. Again.
He's flexing up his muscles.
Brain break.
Who's that?
Time to run.
Welcome to the Encanto Run. Mirabel is on the search for her door. She thinks the only way to get there is to travel through all the doors in the Madrigal household. You will be presented with two doors to travel through. Choose the door you think Mirabel should travel through to get to her own door. Guess correctly and score one point. Then travel through their room and avoids all the obstacles to find Mirabel's door. Buena suerte, or good luck. Which door should Mirabel travel through?
Antonio.
Isabella's or Antonio's?
Isabella? Antonio!
1 point for you.
Get ready.
Yeah.
Set. Go.
Dude, where did all of these come from?
Which door should Mirabel travel through? Dolores or Isabella's?
Isabella!
Which door should Mirabel travel through?
Peppa.
Or Julieta's?
Julieta's?
It's Julieta.
Yay! I got two.
Spin, punch, jump, dodge.
How can water break?
Get ready, set, go.
Jump!
Thank you.
Which door should Mirabel travel through?
Bruno.
Luisa. Or Bruno's?
Bruno.
Bruno is more encanto.
3 points.
Encanto
means encanto. Go 4 points.
Grab.
Jump. Wait, grab. Three. Pocket. Grab. Pocket.
Get ready. Set. Go.
Or should we do some kind of exercise things? Well, I guess that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching, Aaron Peter YT. Bye-bye. Peace out.